A sudden twist today in a San Diego courtroom involving a case of the murder of a Japanese national and the Hawaii man who was charged with her murder.
Today, Anthony Simoneau changed his plea and admitted to killing his wife. Sarah Yoro reports.
For years, there have been questions surrounding the death of Japanese national Fumiko Ogawa. She and her husband, Anthony Simoneau, shared a home together in Point Loma, California. In 2007, her body was found in a California desert. Simoneau never reported his wife missing and told neighbors she moved to Hawaii. All along, Simoneau maintained his innocence.
There's two sides to every story. And let me look in the camera and I will tell you, I did not kill my wife, Fumiko.
Last September, Simoneau, who was now living on Oahu, was arrested for Ogawa's murder. KJON2 was there when he was brought into HPD's main cell block, awaiting extradition to California. Still, Simoneau denied any involvement in Ogawa's death.
So you understand that the state of California has charged you with the crime of murder?
Yes, and I look forward to going back to vindicating myself. I just look forward to having my day in court, as the law says, innocent until proven guilty, so I look forward to my day in court in San Diego and proving these charges erroneous.
But all that changed today in a San Diego courtroom.
Guilty or not guilty?
What he pled to today was a lesser charge to murder, voluntary manslaughter, and one of the typical ways of factually underpinning that charge is heat of passion.
By pleading guilty to the lesser charge, Simoneau will be sentenced to an 11-year prison term next month.